Happy Vlogmas Day 15.
Good morning and happy December 15th.
So right now we are in the car on the way to practice.
Morgan, how many oceans are there?
Five.
Can you name them all?
Pacific, Atlantic, Arctic. Isn't it a southern? Right? And something else I'm gonna go with.
We just finished weights and we're going to belts.
We just finished belts and we are going to the pool.
Yay.
The excitement is just...
Morgan, what did you find in McKenna's car?
Icing spreader.
We are changed and we're going to dive.
Panera. Because
we just finished water practice.
Sammy, how excited are you to go to Panera?
I really need food.
Morgan, where are we?
Outside. No,
okay. Outside of where? Panera.
Panera.
Yeah, my money got a little wet at practice, but it's okay.
So for lunch, I have a grilled cheese, mac and cheese, bread side, some pink lemonade thing, a cookie, and yeah. I made it to the car and we're on our way home so I can change for Jingle Ball. Where did the dog go? So I just took a shower, as you can tell, and I just changed. I'm wearing a jacket, a jean skirt, and some socks. And I'm still getting ready for Jingle Ball because my friend Olivia, who's been in some of my vlogs before, she is going with me to Jingle Ball, and I'm so excited. I love everyone that's performing there. And yeah. So the plan is that in an hour or less, Olivia is going to come over, and then she's going to come with me in my car to Amalie Arena, which is where Jingle Ball 2018 is. And then we're going to get there at like 6-ish, and the concert says it doesn't start till 7, but we think there's going to be like people performing in front. So yeah, and we're gonna buy merch and everything, and I'm so excited. So yeah, on the way to Jingle Ball, we're walking to Amalie Arena. Olivia, how excited are you?
So excited.
Madison here just walked by. We're going inside. Whoa!
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
We're in the luxury lounge. Guys! Oh my gosh.
Guys, look how close we are! That's the stage!
We're adventuring out to find merch.
So we wanted to buy merch, but the line is way too long, so we're going back to our seat, and we're gonna wait till after the concert's by.
Oh, it's about to
start. Alright, have y'all heard a song that goes like, hey!
I just want to take 1 second before I go just to say thank you to every single person in this arena for showing me so much love and everybody for doing your time. I love you guys.
Just take
it
home with you
Yeah, because Olivia lost her purse and I saw some of Marshmallow's crew.
You did?
Yeah. Oh. He had the red Marshmallow shirt on. I was like, what happened? What? So yeah, now we're on our way to find my parents because we're in the middle of a road behind the arena because we took the secret exit out.
We were probably really close to them.
Yeah, so good job, Olivia, for losing your purse.
Yeah, heart attacks. Like, you don't know how close we were to Shawn Mendes. Like, that footage was not good enough to show you, like, we could have, like, touched him if, like, we had seen him. So, like, now we're trying to find my parents, and, like, we can't breathe because we're, like, so happy. We're walking to the parking garage to get my dad to get the car to go home. But as you can tell, there's a long line of cars that aren't moving. So
we are climbing the stairs to Dad's car.
We got home, and I changed for bed. And I'm ending the vlog right here. So if you liked it, give a thumbs up and subscribe down below and stay tuned for more Vlogmas. Bye!